Hello everyone, so here is this app, What's Rewards? And the idea of this app is that every location is given this specific address. So every 3 meters on the Earth, instead of just coordinates, are defined as some kind of rewards. So for example, if you select on the map some like three meter, you will see like purist pool jazzy or something like that. And then that's kind of the way to quickly identify the spots easily and meet up with people in the any location on the planet. So to install it, just tap get, and the installation process will start. So yeah, every 10 foot square has been given a unique combination of rewards at what's rewards address. You can plan meetup location, you can help people find your apartment, business or Airbnb, find parking space and so many other use cases. So here I just need to select my language. Here is the app. So as you can see here, there is a so I can just tap here and then I just select the specific address. Something like that. So yeah, that's the idea. And then I can just search by the street. For example, I can search street and then I can just switch to satellite view if I want to. And then I can see that this is the address. And then, yeah, I can save locations. So, okay, let's just try to sign up. I usually sign up with Apple because it's like pretty fast. So, yeah, there you have it. That's how it works. And yeah, that's the idea. So yeah, for example, imagine you want to meet up somewhere or something, and instead of just like sharing your locations, of course you can share your location in via Facebook or via some other apps. But here you can just like go and say, okay, we want to meet up here, for example, near this harbor, near this bridge. And then it's like Salki, Malki actual, and then I can just search for it. I can voice search or I can scan. So here I can also voice search. So for example, if I search, so this is the address. So for example, if your friend told you this address, this is where it will appear. So yeah, that's the idea of the app. You can then always share that address and then just navigate with your friends, organize meetings, meetups. So super interesting app. So also there is some community here. Let's see, also settings, you can change language, you photo, you can save original photo, you can change distance units. Map settings, map provider. You can change it to like Google Maps or something. And then you can also enable dark mode. App link, I don't know what that is. But there you have it, that's the app, that's how you would use it. So yeah, use the app, enjoy it. Please leave other reviews. What do you think about this app? Is it useful or not? And thank you for watching.